let you all ask some questions, but I thought it was a great team effort. You know, talked all week, and you guys heard it wasn't about Maryland. It was about us, and us playing better than we did last week, and correcting our mistakes. I thought we had a great week of practice. I thought we focused, and I thought we did a great job out there in all three phases of the game, offense, defense, and kicking. We thought we worked on that. You know, we're going to hold it and come back. You know, we're going to hold it and we're going to hold it and we're going to hold it and we're going to do a nice play.